Never blend your Posca markers this way. Number one, never blend your Posca markers when the paint is dry. The paint and the markers are opaque and the colors would just overlap. The correct way to blend your Posca markers is to do it while the paint is wet. Number two is never blend in the wrong order. I suggest you blend from the dark color to the light color.